small ideas which probably are so wild that they are wrong, most of them, yeah. Well, I suppose that you could consider random dynamics itself a wild dream. It is a dream that I think that most people wouldn't really believe in, but it could be right anyway. Almost all physicists, like Einstein and most of the people who made the quantum mechanics, they felt that quantum mechanics was somehow unsatisfactory. So it wasn't quite successful, but it was on the way. A huge amount of theoretical physicists want to make better theories behind quantum mechanics to explain away somehow partly or completely this incompleteness of different stories describing the same thing. Most people believe that to get the dark matter, which is astronomically observed, you need to have some new physics, like, for instance, some supersymmetric partners of the particles which we know today, and that these particles, some of them could then be the dark matter. An appreciable part of the book is about studying large molecules. And Henrik can study large molecules by computers and by trying to find out how they glue together, how they touch together, and this may be relevant for making medicine and so on. The way people are thinking, how wild and how not so wild ideas are, so that you can see that this kind of things exist, even if you may not even think about it if you are not yourself a physicist. You may not know how things are. So it might be good to, and the things that are reviewed, and so that's things that everybody should know. And this might be interesting, even if it is not true.